Ooh! I used to hate these maps because of all the juking and crap you can do. Now, don't care. Too long. Throw a pallet down? There's a person like right here. Oh, there's this. Wait, I heard a pallet drop. Where'd the pallet go? Oh, this is the high level one too. Works for me. Oh, is my fungin over here? Oh, it is. Perfect. I see her right over there. Like, that's just ridiculous. Like, once I get you, that's it. Like, you're gone. You're gone. That seems a bit good. To the fungin. Hey Bull, how's it going? Oh, I hit the tree? Oh, that should have been a lunge. I had him. Blink. Enforcer Killer, welcome to the herd. I appreciate that follow. Oops, I waited too long. Once I get my tracking perks, GG. So he has to run through this middle area at some point. Because both the doors are behind me. So he has to run through here. Oh, this is gonna be a boring, cause... But yeah, it's across through the middle, so... You know what? If he gets away, he gets away. But part of me just wants to win. I think Insidious would actually be a pretty good perk for her, because she can sit still, wait for something to go on, and surprise somebody because she's a little bit slower than other survivors, or just teleport right to them. What software do I use to stream? I use OBS. Whoa, he got passed. Good for him. Well, I'm excited to see when I get some of my better perks, like Deerstalker, and especially Shies Among Shadows.